In terms of how being gay has affected my life now, I would probably say it has very little effect. I work in a workplace that, you know, there are, you know, lots of homosexual people. There's, you know, good banter about it, if I think. There's no real issues in terms of any family or friends. I never really seem to, it never seems to be brought up by an issue by anybody I come into contact with.